Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. You are watching Facebook tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to enable or disable tabs showing on a Facebook page. Normally, when we create a Facebook page, we can view the default tabs. If you want to enable the tabs that are hidden and disable the tabs showing defaultly, just to follow the steps showing in this tutorial, log into the Facebook, come to the page. In the left column, by default, it is showing home, groups, jobs, events, post, reviews, and so on. In these, I want to hide events and reviews. Further click on settings showing on top. In page settings, under general, come to templates and tabs. And in the right panel, scroll down to the tab section. Click on the settings next to events. And below it is showing show events tab. What are the tabs having on next to them will be visible on that Facebook page. Let's disable this and click on save. Similarly, click on settings next to reviews, disable this, save. And I want to add new tabs. Further, click on add a tab. And I want to turn on services and shop. So just click on add tab in front of services and shop. Click on close. After this, no need to save the settings. Automatically, it will be saved when we come out from the settings. Again, check in the left column and notice that the tabs events and reviews are removed and we got services and shop in the new list. Similarly, to enable or disable tabs on new Facebook, come to the page. Click on settings in left column. Under page settings, select to templates and tabs. Come to the tab section. Again, follow the same procedure as shown above. Also, we can change the template currently applied to our Facebook page. Click on edit next to current template and select a suitable template style. And check in the page. And showing services and shop. Like this, we can enable or disable tabs showing on a Facebook page. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click a like button and share this video with your friends. ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, have a nice day.